Welcome to our 2015 Vauxhall Astra SRI. This car is a 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 140 brake horsepower and runs around 46.3 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners and will come with the Pentagon Approved warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Astra. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in red. You'd have your 19-inch alloy wheels on the car. As you can see just here once the camera focuses. There we go. Moving us around to the back of the car, I am able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Just underneath the Vauxhall badge here and lift up. You can see inside you'd have a generous amount of space, with those seats at the back there split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys as part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Astra. As I move us around to the driver's side, I'm able to start the car up for us as well to demonstrate all the features inside here. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with our 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, again, once the camera focuses, you do have your USB and auxiliary input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that, you have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. They can be accessed on your left hand side there, with your heated seats accessed just here. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up once more, you'd have the main body of the controls for the center display, which is just up here. If we just use those controls that I showed you, you can see you'd have your FM as well as your AM radio stations, so there's plenty of stations to choose from, with a good sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone, you can also access your satellite navigation in this car, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side you have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side some controls for the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 44,284 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Astra, fully finished in the black leather. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. You do have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.